Green light.
So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Victor's cigar is visible. Game
dangerous.
With these people, yeah, it's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect.
Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
He doesn't even have one in his hand. He's just pretending that he has a cigar.